Going to go into one of the levels that opens up after you finish the second level. I finished the second level of this game the other day, and I have to say, this game is, it's not that there's no redeeming qualities of this game, but this game is criminally unpolished to the point it really does warrant being so far the worst of the 3D platformers that I've played on the N64. Whether that's going to change by the time I'm done with this, you know, I started thinking about it, I was like, maybe we'll run a 2000, I don't know, I take that, but as of right now, I'm not sure if I'm going to finish this game, because of how frustrating it can be, but, this is where we're at for now. We're gonna do another stream of it, and for streaming, we'll be done with it after this, because, not only is it a platformer that lacks a lot of polish and can be kind of frustrating, but it's also a very adventure game type of layout where there's a lot of, like, not really clear about pathways you have to go with, and for that reason, I'm just gonna throw something here on the screen so that we can have something here. See, that's funny though. I actually do appreciate that, and I think it's clever in some ways, but it's incredibly unclever in other ways, such as how I literally started a stream for 6-7 minutes a little bit earlier that I've already deleted because it's ridiculous, of me looking at the screen and not figuring out how to change the level that I wanted to go to. Because you think this right here, this is where all the levels are, right? This thing in the middle here, the most important thing you're going to interact with. And then even over here on your character, it says select this character to go to the planet. So you can go from over here, or you could look at it right here. Either of these two things that are more important than another thing on this screen and more prominent than another thing on this screen will just take you to the planet that you've already been to. I found out I had to look it up. But to change the planet I want to go to, I have to go to this guy way in the fucking back and say I want to go somewhere else. How dumb is that? That's just like, they never got a chance to go back over this and think of, oh, maybe that's fucking stupid. There's a lot of things like that. There's a lot of just like, you know, collision detection and just really, really wonky. The camera is really, really bad. And yeah, so we're gonna start on. We're gonna go to this one. I might not even get anywhere in this particular stream because I have the Nintendo Power in front of me and I really, really needed it for the second level, which was the Killer Expo, which is big, like, looking to find weapons and stuff, basically, and trying to find that thing that looks like where the ghost basically, that thing is, will tell you where attractions, potential attractions are for the circus. So now here, we flew to the planet, and now we're above it, and now we can fly down there, and we're looking for a big old bird. I'll bet you those things hurt me enough to make her mean. Why are these cards here? So I've been playing this game, and I know that platforms aren't necessarily safe to stand on. Oh, so we get nothing out of that? That's... That was a good hit, I guess. That guy hurt me, it wasn't even the cars.
Ow!
So we got the first half done. I guess that's we'll be right back.
Thank you.
Distance. Thank you.
Thank you.
That's constantly broken. And then every once in a while it decides to work. And it catches you off guard. I don't. What was that? Did I? I just messed something up. So that was the bird. Kick me back to the checkpoint that first time. Completely different. Part of the ledge that takes me off of it. Oh.
Glam, 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 Glam,
Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam,
Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam,
Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam, Glam,
So, did I? Are we done with that level? See, that's actually amazing to me. I think I've finished the level. But I can't really be sure. Does it settle everything on that? It doesn't matter because I'm done. I probably might...